What's up, bitch? Girl, I've been off of work around about three some. I came in here, took me old nasty piece of a nap. Now my ass is up, energized, and I just got a link to Bethune-Cookman versus the University of Miami. I guess they played this weekend, and y'all know I'm doing their halftime reviews for the different marching bands, well, the ones that I like, the ones that I follow. Bethune-Cookman, bitch, I don't give a fuck if it, listen, when I first heard of y'all was Bethune-Cookman College, y'all was BCC. I see y'all go by BCU, and that's fine. But for the old heads that really know BCC, I'm gonna shout y'all out with BCC. You bitches went in, and y'all let have, and we finna talk about it. And first and foremost, 14 karat gold dancers. Y'all must have got tired of these hoes eating y'all the fuck alive up here under these comments about how mediocre and dry y'all damn performances have been in the past, and they have. But I really must say, y'all gave us way more than the usual. Doing this particular performance, I thought y'all did a really great job. Even though y'all danced to that song before in the past, I still appreciate what I saw because it was different, it was fresh choreo, and all of y'all looked good. Y'all looked good. Nobody looked tired because y'all danced 14,000 miles an hour. I don't know what it is about BCC and they dance line and why they gotta dance the songs faster than the speed of light. Almost like Alcorn, but you bitches pulled it off and y'all looked it good. Y'all looked really, really good. Y'all look classy as always, classy base, all that good shit. And y'all did a really great job. Flag line, y'all always do a good job. You know what I'm saying? I really wish y'all would get some new uniforms. I'm so sick and tired of them tacky ass uniforms that y'all got. I'm sorry. I'm just being honest. Y'all know how I am. I go in on the fashions. Y'all fashions is late. I really want to see y'all, feminine it up a little bit more, put on a little nasty piece of, a nasty piece of tight ombre, something sophisticated, you know what I'm saying? Something to show your lady lumps, you know what I'm saying? Child, that tight ass fedora that you bitches be wearing and them damn knickerbockers and shit, whatever the fuck you call them shits. Girl, they tied, they late with the damn boots. I'm so sick of them shits. Y'all need to do something completely different, but other than that, y'all always entertain me and y'all always do a good job. The band as a whole, y'all always bring the house. Y'all really do. Y'all bring the noise, kind of, sort of, but you bring it. I will say this. I really wish y'all would go into y'all bag of tricks and pick some new fucking songs. I'm getting so sick and tired of the same ass old songs that you all like to play. Don't get me wrong. I understand. Y'all got y'all own little song book and y'all own little traditions and y'all own little reasonings for why y'all play the same shit every year in the stand. And that's fine. But bitch, ain't nobody gonna hate y'all for switching it up. Believe you me, ain't nobody gonna hate y'all for switching it up. If anything, it might bring you in way more fans than what you all may already have not had. I'm so sick and tired of hearing my first love. Bitch, let me show y'all something. Hold on, hold on. Let me show y'all something. See, I told y'all I'm a real band head, bitch. I'm a band head from way back. Let me show y'all something. Do y'all see this? Do y'all see this? This says Bethune-Cookman College, okay? And this is their marching band CD that they came out with. I want to say maybe about back in 2000, 2001. And girl, they got everything. The ABC Monday Night Football theme. My first, my laugh, my everything. My first love. Heard it through the grapevine. He wasn't man enough. Incomplete. Pink Panther. Nasty Girl. September. Congratulations. BCC fight song. Old BCC spirit. Mighty Wildcats. Let's go, Wildcats. Duh, but. Baby, Let's Kiss. That's my song. Hang in the middle of the goddamn barn, bitch, and Night by Nights. Yes, ma'am. Do y'all see this shit? Didn't they see? I told y'all this was back in 2000, 2001. Y'all are still playing some of the same damn songs that I got on this motherfucking CD when you bitches was Bethune-Cookman College, okay? Believe me, nobody is gonna hate y'all for changing y'all songbook around. Y'all need to go on ahead and get caught up with the times, but I will say this though, Bethune-Cookman, and I don't give a fuck whose feathers I ruffle, because y'all know me, I'm an honest ass bitch. I have always felt and still do that Bethune-Cookman has always been and will always be way better than FAMU. I'm sorry, FAMU fans out there, ain't nothing personal, it's just business. I always would prefer Bethune-Cookman over FAMU. Always have, always will. Even though they do need to catch up with the times. Even though they do need to catch up with the times. And y'all are starting to. But I will always prefer y'all over FAMU Rat List anytime, any day, anywhere. Drum Majors, the Fabulous Five. Y'all brothers got it going on too. Y'all always do. Y'all always bring the funk, bring the energy, bring all the good. Y'all give me everything I needed. And then some whenever y'all hit the field. Y'all brothers got it going on. Keep doing what you're doing. The band director, the assistant band directors, you know, y'all do need to upgrade your songbook. But other than that, y'all got it going on. 24 karat gold dancers, I'm really glad you bitches got y'all lives and that y'all are taking heed to all the backlash you bitches been getting in the years. Yeah, girl, I've been seeing them and I've been having to agree. I'm so glad that y'all got that shit together. I'm glad y'all got rid of whoever the fuck y'all got rid of and bought in whoever the fuck y'all bought in. And whoever the fuck y'all bought in, y'all need to keep the bitch because it's obviously working. But Bethune-Cookman, y'all gave a show. Y'all gave a show. Y'all always do, but y'all gave a real good show for, you know, the University of Miami. You know, their band is core style. Two completely different band programs. And y'all definitely rocked the house. It looked like they thoroughly enjoyed y'all's show. I thoroughly enjoyed y'all's show. The song selections, even though they old, I still enjoyed it. The drill, basic, but I did. Like, again, it is basic, but I did enjoy it. 24 karat gold, you did good. Flags, y'all did good. The dance mix, always good. Always good. Everybody was on tempo. Everybody was on beat. And y'all gave me my life. And that's really all I got, Bethune-Cookman. Y'all keep doing good. Y'all keep reaching for the stars. And y'all hit me up. Let me know what is your favorite college band, whether it's SWAC or MEAC. Y'all let me know. Y'all give me some links. I'll look them up, look at them, and I'll give y'all my reviews for them, whether I liked it, hated, or indifferent. And y'all reach back at me. Talk to me, bitch. I talk back. All right, Gert. Bye.